Hello everyone, this is Anna and we've got Daisy visiting. There she is. We're out on the golf course right now, but this would be a good place to have an update. I don't feel like doing it in front of my computer. She's just hanging out. Gonna go home tomorrow. For those of you who don't know, my apartment's too small to have my Daisy and my kitty Sophie. Anyway, that's not what I wanted to talk about. This is, I don't know when I last updated. Wait, where'd she go? There she is. Daisy, don't go too far. This weekend, my neighborhood is having a barbecue picnic pool party thing. So I'm gonna be uploading videos from that. It's gonna be great. It's gonna be real fun. Daisy, over here. Sorry for those of you who had your TVs or computers up loud. Anyway, shoot, what was I going to talk about? Oh, I feel like an idiot. Oh yeah, I remember now. I am a Sherlock fan now. You know that new version with Benedict Cumberbatch. And for those of you who don't know, he is going to be in The Hobbit, the second of the three movies. It's like the ultimate tribute to the story. Martin Freeman and so on. All those people. Daisy, come here. Good dog. I learned from my big sister, Ashley, that they are going to actually be using motion capture on his face as well when they have him on screen as Smaug the Dragon. And that, like they do for Andy Serkis, and I think that just sounds amazing. Andy Serkis was also in King Kong. He did the movements for the giant gorilla, and he was also played a man who got eaten by bugs. Yeah. It really, really sucked. The King Kong movie was good, though. Daisy, come here. Come on, puppy. Paul McCartney's birthday was, I think, yesterday. And Arthur Darvill's was last week. Oh, we got a dog. We'll be right back. No, wait. No, we're fine. Never mind. Daisy! This could be trouble. Nope, we're fine. Thank you, Daisy. You know, you gotta love those British actors. They're so great. Doctor Who's gonna be returning in November. I think everybody's looking forward to that. We're gonna be seeing 10 again. And I wonder who's going to play the new guy. People have been talking a lot about it. Maybe they'll have a female doctor. I don't know. I've thought about it for a while, but I decided no on that. Daisy and I are just having fun. It's a fun time. The weather's been great around here in Indiana. Rained a lot, but things seem to be getting better. It's like today, it's chilly. Not too hot though. It was really very cold this morning. You didn't need a jacket though. That's not how cold it was. Daisy and I have been enjoying our walks, like right now. That's about it. That's all I can think of for the updates. I might do some more art. That's another update. But that's about it. Daisy, say bye. Talk to everybody later.